Hello everyone, welcome back to the next episode of first playthrough of Armored Core 6. My name's Ryan, and in this we will be, I would assume, maybe these are the last few missions of Chapter 3, but you can never know. In the last episode we actually did fight this Honest Brute in the arena, and the build that I have on actually did work against him. However, when I do missions, when I do the arena, I like to have my shotgun on. But when I'm just going through missions, I like using like a normal gun because just because I can take adds down from a distance, and it's just easier to have some kind of gun to help do that. But in this, we're going to keep it going and see if we can take down this brute again.
I'll cut to the chase. This is about the ice worm, that institute relic you had a run-in with. The corpse might stand a chance if it were just the PCA they were teaming up against. But that monster is a whole other story. You can't just throw bodies at it. The thing that makes it such a pain in the ass is its perpetual reactive shield. Coral tech. Takes advantage of the coral's directivity. Ordinary weapons can't touch it. So let's get extraordinary. I can make you something that'll punch a hole in that shield. But I'll need your help. You'll be heading to Grid 012. One of the first sectors they built. And it's barely holding up. That's where a little rat who betrayed R.A.D. is hiding out. Goes by the name of Honest Brute. His AC, Milktooth, was built by us, so its only flaw is that it's piloted by him. When he ran from R.A.D., he didn't just take credits in tech. He also took a secret project of mine. And that secret project is what we'll need to bust open the Ice Worm's shield. You ready for this, tourist? No one's gonna miss Brute. And we all stand to gain.
Main system, activating combat mode.
All right, tourist.
All right,
let's go.
Marker transferred from a wreck appears to be a leftover log of chatter between allies. I don't know about our new boss. Think we can trust him? You think Carla's better? She's got the nerve to call herself a freaking cinder. Nice try, lady, but you're a little young for that stolen valor. Man, are those people at R.A.D. full of crap or what? Is hitting me.
Two repair kits remaining.
Well, that was great.
That damn freak's using my toy.
Make sure you keep clear of the laser sensors. We're set to activate the enemy machines.
A new friend from afar, just for me. What joy. These two might be mine.
So what's my objective? Just to go down? should use a shotgun here. I did get some money for that. Strange, yeah. Well, I already used a healing item and have half health. Got him first try in the arena, so let's see how we do here.
Thank you.
Well, I'm dead.
Slow.
Jump down there, and we've got him cornered. Don't forget, the guy's a rat. This won't be smooth sailing.
Okay, well, that little melee thing he's got. How do you like that?
My friend, this is a gift. Thank you.
Enemy AC is silent.
Looks like he's dead. Good. All right, tourist. I'll see about retrieving our secret project. We'll need it to go worm hunting.
All right, well, maybe I can get a new, like, weapon or something. Flamethrower. And a missile launcher.
One new message.
This is Chatty Stick, RAD. Thanks for putting down Brute. The Chief's already in the workshop tweaking the rail cannon. And I've never seen her happier to be at work. That is all. Later, tourist.
Alright, well, let's check out this new stuff. Oh wait, what was that? Crap, was it this one that was new? Flamethrower. I don't know if I want the flamethrower. I mean, that's good. It gives constant damage. I mean, constant pressure, which is always nice. But and the stun baton. I'll get the stun baton just because. Let's get this. Thank you. Well, let's see what this does to my... Yeah, let's use that. I'll try the baton out. And the flamethrower. Should I try the flamethrower? I don't know if I'm feeling the flamethrower. Might not use the Gatling gun, right? Alright. Let's keep it going. Defend the old spaceport and prevent its recapture by the Planetary Closure Administration. Would you defend it?
Got a job for you, 621. We've received a request from the Archibus Group.
Raven, this request comes from our subsidiary, Schneider. It concerns the Bertram spaceport, which you and V4 brought under our control. We've received intel that a stranded PCA fleet is planning to retake the base. Your objective is to intercept the PCA and defend the spaceport. We've deployed an MT squad to support you. Use them as you see fit. That concludes the briefing. Good luck.
Curious to see how my new shoulder weapon, how it does.
Main systems activating combat mode.
And we'll see how the baton goes.
Commence mission. Wait, something's not right, 621.
The battle's over already.
Okay, so I have to
find out what's going on.
So I can hold it or I can tap it. That's cool. Has the corkscrew. I'm gonna have to keep my distance.
On borrowed wings.
I gotta get used to my new loadout here. The baton doesn't seem to do a lot of stagger damage, which I don't like. But it's my first time using it. I gotta get used to it.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Wait, something's not right, 621.
The battle's over already.
Find out what's going on.
And I wish this is what I was expecting. I wasn't expecting an AC fight right now. Using some randomly new build. I'm not used to.
Find out what's going on.
Yeah, see? Come on. Look at that AC, that damage. That stagger damage. It's nothing compared to my other one. Oh my goodness, how the heck did you miss that? This delayed thing. I don't know about this. I don't know about that. Yeah, I don't want delayed missiles right now. What I do want is dual birds. This guy's gonna get my face. I'll get in his face.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Wait, something's not right, 621.
The battle's over already.
Find out what's going on.
Yeah, okay. I gotta like really get in close. I gotta remember to do that. Oh no. That's what I want right there. There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
No new messages.
I've looked into the other Raven, the independent mercenary who attacked you. It turns out that Raven isn't an individual call sign. It's a title. Passed down generations of mercenaries who champion the free will Raven stands for. They choose what to fight for, and take to the skies in flight. If that's what being a Raven means, then that's the name I want to keep calling you. Raven.
Alright. Thanks. Ooh. Heck yeah. How do I, like, make that, like, bigger, you know? I like my Raven. Looks cool. Represent. Alright, what did I get? I got something. This makes me slightly heavier with a little more health and stuff. Actually, it might be worth it because it ups my AP quite a bit, but only makes my boost speed slightly less. So, you know, I'll do it. I don't know if dual solvers is going to be that much needed. Special missile launcher, yeah, that's what I was just using. You see how much damage that corkscrew did, though, when I did actually get it in there? Oh my goodness, it's so nice. Alright, let's try this out. Keep it going here. Salvage historic data scattered throughout the subterranean level. No base pick. Compensation derived from salvable data recovered from PCRX. Oh, okay. So it's just the amount I recover. Is it one of those timed missions again? What do I want here? I think as much as I want to try this new thing, I don't think it's going to be good for this.
Shut down after it was hit by a coral surge. I want to go there and survey the area. Even before the coral surge, that place had been all but abandoned. It's an old structure, dating far back into the colonization of Rubicon. There must be items of interest from throughout the planet's history there. As I'm sure you're aware, I have no resources with which to pay you. But I can propose an alternative. If you find any wrecks left by the PCA, you should try accessing them. Both the corporations and the Rubiconians are gathering data on PCA technology. Whatever you collect, I can exchange for credits and transfer the funds to you.
Alrighty. Am I timed?
I've taken a few liberties. Walter thinks you've gone on a geological survey. Thank you for doing this for me, Raven.
No problem, Air.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Does she have a full name, Air? Air Jordan?
Let's get started, Raven. I've already located several wrecks that we should be able to recover data from.
Mm-hmm.
I'll send the marker data.
Okay.
Digital equipment. The effects of the coral surge must have brought some of the wrecks back online. Let's see what we can find. I'm so glad this is turning into a profitable mission. Let's keep looking at an older generation of AC.
The lost auto transcription for a voice log recorded by Professor Nagai, the Rubicon Research Institute director. No, the coral tide is rising at an abnormal rate. This resonance, it suggests some kind of mutation. Run the calculation. How much time do we have? 47 hours, 2 minutes, 17 seconds. We still have time. Deploy IBIS.
According to the timestamp, this was recorded 2 days before the fires of IBIS. This seems to be about the warning signs of the calamity, right before it struck.
Appears to come from the writings of Thumb Dolmayan, father of the Liberation Front. How long has it been since I first saw her voice? Fear not, she said. There will always be plenty. She told me this as I was imbibing Rubicon's blessings one fateful day. If I were you, I'd never allow this, I replied, and I was forever ashamed by my deceit. Saw her voice. Wonder what they could be talking about.
This seems to be a recording of Dolmayan, the Liberation Front's ideological leader. But this appears to be something exceptionally personal. Shed some light on the composition of the enforcement squads. Another old research institute, I see.
lost auto transcription for a voice log recorded by Professor Nagai, Rubicon Research Institute Director. Assistant number one has lost his mind. His research has utterly consumed him. Granted, there may be some logic to C-pole sensory argumentation of human subjects, but no ethical scholar would ever dare cross that point of no return. Mankind is driven mad by possibilities. What does Core represent, if not sheer potential?
This is about the first augmented humans. The same Coral technology that created you. But without it, we never would have made contact. I'm not picking up any data stores. If this outing has made you think about Rubicon's past or the nature of Coral, then it was all worth it.
Well, not the most interesting, but got it done.
We got ourselves a deal, Handler Walter. Michigan. So, Archibus met us halfway?
I gave them the heavy warship fleet. In exchange, Balaam's in charge of putting down the beast. They also offered some top Vespers. Guess they don't trust us.
Better than nothing. I'll provide what support I can, too.
Yeah, your mad scientists, R.A.D. or whatever, and that hound of yours.
Michigan, don't underestimate 621. That hound always delivers.
What's next?
What kept you, 621? You're a famous mercenary now. Time to act like one. This next mission's all or nothing. Make sure you attend the briefing.
Ooh. A stun needle launcher. Okay, well, I wasn't overly impressed. Not that I was able to see the potential of this thing, but, whoa. Anti-ice worm weapon designed by Archibus ADD. Neutralizes coral shielding with electrical interference. By firing a massive electrified needle to create a powerful discharge at the point of impact. Alright, well. Oof. All right. Well, with this thing, my energy recharge and supply are very low, but I feel like I have no choice. All right. Well, what else do I have here as options? Yeah, not much. Alright, so what do I want here? Like, are we doing it? Are we, like, going, we going in? Are we fighting the boss? Destroy the ice worm. Well, we're already, this concludes the chapter. You know, I'll save this for the next episode. We're already 40 minutes into this recording. So I will stop here and we will destroy the big ice worm in the next episode. Alright, I will see you guys around. Have a good one. God bless.